In this video, we'll answer the question whether PF5, that's phosphorus pentafluoride, is polar or nonpolar. So first, let's take a look at the Lewis structure here, and let's look at the bond between the phosphorus here and the fluorine. What we want to look at is the electronegativity difference between phosphorus and fluorine. Specifically, we want to look at the difference in electronegativity between phosphorus and fluorine. So here's phosphorus, 2.19, and then fluorine, 3.98. That's a very large difference. If we have a difference greater than 0.5 but less than 2.0, we say we have a polar covalent bond. So this is a very polar covalent bond. What that means is that the electrons in this bond right here, the pair of electrons, are going to spend more time around the fluorine atom. So each one of these bonds is a polar bond here. But the overall structure of the molecule, we need to look at the three-dimensional structure, the molecular geometry, to figure out whether the overall molecule will be a polar molecule. Let's look at the molecular geometry. So the purple in the center, that's the phosphorus. We have five fluorine atoms. One, two, they spread out. Three, four, still spreading out, and then five. So this would be the molecular geometry for this PF5. And when we look at it, if we look at it this way, we can see it's a symmetrical molecule. This fluorine atom here, the one back here, and then this one here, they're all symmetrical with each other. They're all in the same plane, same bond angle. And the one on top and the one on bottom, they're also in opposite directions. So since all of these fluorines are pulling the electrons in opposite directions, this cancels out. We don't have a net dipole. PF5 is a nonpolar molecule for that reason. Let's go back to our Lewis structure. So back at our Lewis structure, we can say that the bond here between the phosphorus and the fluorine, each one of these bonds, is polar. But overall, the entire PF5 molecule, it's a nonpolar molecule. And that's because the dipoles, they all cancel out. This is Dr. B answering the question whether PF5, phosphorus pentachloride, is polar or nonpolar. The bonds are polar, each individual bond, but overall, the molecule is nonpolar. Thanks for watching.